finance, assisting us, and I can't press upon the council and the community enough the role that finance departments played in the budget presentation that you'll see tonight and the ongoing work that all departments do. But they've assisted in processing all the concessions that the employees voluntarily gave up. They've also implemented payroll changes and adjusting to the furlough program that we're dealing with, all the citywide fee increases that were just approved by the city council. And I'd like to congratulate the finance department in putting together an award-winning budget for this current fiscal year, which allowed them to win the prestigious meritorious award from the California Society of Municipal Finance Officers for the first time in the city's history. The finance department has also worked with us, helping us balance this current year budget. They're processing all the paperwork with eliminating 137 positions over the last 2 years and the 40 layoffs. They processed and made sure that we collected the new revenue associated with the new fees.